All right, Dr. Johnson, are you ready for him?
Yeah, we may as well get started.
Hi, how you doing? I'm Ted. These are my lawyers. That's a beautiful suit outfit you have on.
Why don't you take a seat, Mr. Kaczynski?
Okay.
My name is Dr. Sally Johnson, and I'm here to determine if you're competent to stand trial and possibly defend yourself. So we're gonna give you a little test, okay?
Boy, oh boy, I hope the first question isn't, did you ever try to kill yourself with your own pair of underwear? But seriously, I did.
Listen, Ted, as your lawyer, I should...
I'm sorry, could you refresh my memory? Where did you go to college again?
I went to Penn State.
I went to Harvard. So why don't you go watch a football game and let me be the lawyer here, okay?
All right, fine, we'll be outside.
Okay, Mr. Kaczynski, let's get started. I'm gonna show you some ink blots, and I want you to tell me what you see, okay?
Fine, Sally, but I'm telling you, you're wasting your time. All right, that's a scarecrow taking a shower.
Okay, next one.
No, 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 I'm not done. Go back. Okay, now there's Anwar Sadat wearing lingerie, and then there's a bunch of cigarette machines and clogs.
All right, you know what, I think that's enough. That's
terrific, great. I think that went well. Tell the judge I'll be defending myself from now on.
We're not finished, Mr. Kaczynski.
I think we are finished. I can assure you I'm perfectly competent to represent myself. Let me show you my law degree.
Okay. Mr. Kaczynski, this is a used Denny's placemat with the words, I'm a lawyer, written on it.
So we're all set then. Okay, I'm gonna need some legal pads, a really hot secretary, and a lot of meatloaf.
Okay, sit down, please, Mr. Kaczynski, sit down. Let's just take a minute to sort of generally talk about how you've been feeling these days.
I'm doing okay, Sally. I gotta say, I miss the old days, though. I mean, I had it all. A shack, a bucket. That was pretty much it. Yeah. I was on top of the world.
Right, sure. Now, why don't you tell me a little bit about your manifesto?
I'd love to, Sal. You see, I believe that we are in a technological age, and I think we need to question who exactly is leading us on that path to electronic oligarchy.
Okay, that's interesting. Okay.
Plus, I ate my own poop last night.
You know what? Why don't we call it a day here?
So I'm a lawyer now. Okay. I'm a lawyer. Good.
Great. Listen, you know, I think I have enough information here to make my recommendation. Is there anything else that you want to say in your defense, Mr. Kaczynski?
Oh, sure. I've got something to say.
Okay, Ted, don't do this.
Relax. I know what I'm doing.
As your lawyer, Ted, please stop.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night!